Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to the Buva Crew. Before we get started, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and click that bell icon so you never miss a video, of course. Anyway, so today we are out here at the steer barn getting the tractor, the AGCO. What we gotta do today is take out a ton of trash. Normally we take it out on the Gator, but if you saw our last or one of our previous videos, the Gator broke down. So what we do is we actually put the trash cans on the bucket up front, and that's what we're gonna do. And here he comes, and he's gonna help me. And so yeah, let's get started. Welcome aboard. I hate trash in the summer.
yards, right?
Good job. Time to go.
Good job, partner.
Yeah.
Trash is out. Wasn't too bad. I was a little afraid of the big bale spikes that were on there. Didn't really know how the trash cans would sit since they were on there, but seemed to work out fine. And then of course the other barrels were a piece of cake. You just throw them in there like a piece of firewood. So yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I got a lot more stuff planned for the rest of the summer and even into the fall as well. So stay tuned, and we'll catch you guys next time on the Buva Crew.